Praise be to Allah, and may Allah raise the rank of Prophet Muhammad. Thereafter, this book is Al-Asma wa-Sifat, authored by Al-Imam Al-Hafiz Abu Bakr Ahmed Al-Bayhaqi, who died in the Hijr year 458, which means 971 years ago. This book is the second edition published by Dar Al-Kitab Al-Arabi. In the second volume, page 144, Imam Al-Bayhaqi said what means, what was mentioned towards the end of the hadith is an indication of denying that Allah has a place and denying that the slave is alike to Allah wherever he was in proximity or remoteness. Allah the Exalted is al-Zahir, hence it is valid to know about him by proofs. Allah is al-Batin, hence it is invalid that he would be in a place. What Imam al-Bayhaqi said is clear in negating that Allah has a direction or a place, and Allah Ta'ala knows best.